You know, I met Peter Credlin many years ago as a journalist when she was still working for the VRC in her capacity as the public relations person there. You know, Peter Credlin was a very warm, a very hospitable person. I'm here to tell you.